And hello, everybody. Welcome to the Daily Planets edition of Athena's Web. Athena'sWeb.com, Don Cerow, your host. Well, we've got the weekend for you, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, the 27, 8, and 9 of November 2015 that we're working with. The quietest day of the weekend is probably Friday. We're not getting a whole bunch done, but we are feeling fairly good as we move into late morning on Friday. Things are kind of coasting. It is a void of course moon period that dispenses at about 2:30 Friday afternoon. So those themes are fairly good, particularly noon on Friday. As we move into Saturday, Chiron pivots, Venus sesquiquadrates Neptune, Venus semi-squares Saturn. Now Thursday morning, Saturn squared the planet Neptune. These two remain in fairly close, at 90 degree alignment at this time. And so the moon coming through and triggering some of these themes are setting it off. The Sun on Sunday will come through and actually square Neptune and conjunct Saturn. So things are really slowing down. It's not particularly what we wanted. We feel a little isolated, distant from others, in particular on Sunday. Might be a good time to take a little time for yourself and recoup. Get a massage if you can. Do something that's relaxing. Do a hot tub. Go swimming. It works for me. yada, yada, yada. So Friday fairly pleasant. Most of the activity that's going on Saturday can work with us. It may be slow going, but it's okay. And then Sunday, the Sun triggering, once again, the Saturn-Neptune combo. Well, that's about it for the course of this weekend. Thanks a lot for tuning in. AthenasWeb.com, Don Cerow. Best you can. Have a good one, everybody.